Or maybe with Owen.
Nice logic, Sporto.
According to my itinerary, we're early. Where are you going?
Where is she going?
No harm in checking out the campus.
Nice suspenders. Does Steve Urkel know you're raiding his wardrobe?
What else was I supposed to do my pants up?
Job.
So you might say it turns you into the perfect business student. I have an idea. Come on.
CUS do?
The Commerce Undergraduate Society is the umbrella organization for the Haskayne clubs, and we offer several events and services throughout the year for Haskayne students such as yourself.
Oh, like what?
For example, the upcoming cabaret, Titanbright Returns, which is on September 11th. We also have Dress and Dine for Success on November the 5th, and that is a four-course meal which features etiquette lessons, as well as followed by a fashion show that shows students how to dress appropriately for business situations.
Well, my mom dressed me this morning, but I could probably use some help.
Well, that's why we host it.
Oh, well, maybe I should check that out. Do you guys have applications?
We do. We're actually looking for some consultants this year, and the deadline to apply is September 9th, and we look forward to receiving as many applications as possible. And getting students involved.
Well, I'll definitely get back to you. Is CUS full of people like yourself?
There's some great people involved in CUS, and we're always looking for new members and getting people involved.
That's exciting. I'll see you at interviews.
All right, see you then.
Bye. Did you guys find any clubs you're interested in?
There's just so many down here. There's one for every concentration.
I can't find the breakfast club, though.
We'll find it later. Let's actually head to orientation.
We started out thinking that we were each only dedicated to our own concentrations. Accounting, finance, marketing, operations, human resources. They're each a part of a functional business environment. We found through our explorations in Skirfield that not only are we here to learn about commerce, but to discover ourselves and make new friends while having a great time. We realized that no matter where we end up in the business world, we will still be more sociable than the engineers. And our biggest concern won't be whether our water bottles match our Lulus, or asking paper or plastic at the grocery store like the Kamis students. We are Haskayne. We will be Haskayne alumni. And we will always remember, you mess with the bull, you get the horns.
Your troubles.